restless. Simmons hands off, takes the return feed. Round for Giroux. Giroux gets it to the point. Gostisbehere. He will play it across ice. Voracek flips back. Second try. Kick save. Talbot. Giroux. Kessler, that stays in play. High off the glass. Voracek to it. Try to play it down to Van Riemsdyk. That stayed in play as well. Van Riemsdyk will find Giroux. 27 seconds in the power play. Gostisbehere across. Voracek takes a look. Voracek banking it back. Gostisbehere quick shot. Deflection wide. Benning will try the other side of the ice. Gostisbehere is there. Gostisbehere to Giroux. Giroux winds. Fires. Score! And Riemsdyk was there. It found its way through. Power play goal. The Flyers are back within one.
Well, I don't think it was by design that Claude Giroux ended up on the right boards and Jake Voracek on the left, but it sure worked. Shane Gostisbehere picked this one for Claude Giroux, put it right on his tape. Cam Talbot, the way he looked up, I don't know if it was deflected. It might be one that Talbot wants back.
You're gonna learn today.
Shot. No deflection. It went right under Cam Talbot. And the Flyers will take that one with 3:05 to go in this period.
So Van Riemsdyk got out of the way of the puck, and in it went. And so Giroux will have a goal in consecutive games.
Flyers goal, score by number 28, Claude Giroux.
For all of the brilliant shots and brilliant plays that Claude Giroux has been stopped on, the great players are due sooner or later just to launch a shot that goes in like that one did. Claude Giroux earns everything he can to keep the Flyers close.
Claude Giroux also doing whatever he can and involved in both Flyers' goals. He's come to the aid of Travis Konecny as he got involved in a little fracas, who assisted in the first goal and then scored and then showing he can shoot off a hop. He's been involved in a lot of ways in this hockey game, as he usually is for the Flyers. He's the subject of our Taco Bell take because this afternoon, Claude Giroux is appearing in his 790th game, which moves him into a tie for third place all time in the Flyers list. Only Bobby Clark and Bill Barber have played more. Brian Propp, the gentleman he is now tied with, by the way. Congratulations to Brian Propp, named by the Philadelphia Sports Writers Association.